Hi guys, this is Alicia from workersonboard.com. This is the second part of the video that I told you all that I would make to show you a check that was sent by one of my followers regarding a mystery shopping assignment from a supposedly legitimate company. So I wanted to show you all the check so you can see exactly what it would look like. As you can see, it's a cashier's check. It's dated November the 1st, 2013. In the amount of $1,493.70. It comes from LaSalle Bank, which has been bought out by Bank of America. Some of you all may be familiar with this bank. But you know, everything seems to be okay, but like I told you guys in the first part of this video, mystery shopping companies do not work in this manner. They do not send you money up front to complete a shop. You will get the money after you complete a shop. No legitimate mystery shopping company does this, and this is a fake check. Even though, you know, it looks like a valid check, it's not. So I'm going to go to the acceptance letter that she received, supposedly to do a Kmart in-store survey. And this is her acceptance letter, but as you notice right underneath that, it tells her that she would need to call this number in order to activate the enclosed payroll check. And here's her congratulatory message that they sent to her and the salary that she's supposed to get, $300, and then a phone number that she would need to call. She actually did call that number and spoke to someone, and so this may even happen. You may actually speak to someone and they will tell you, give you instructions on exactly what you need to do, but please do not go for it with this. This is a scam. This is not a new scam. It's been around for a long time. It's an older scam, but they're just, you know, still trying to reach people with this scam, and they're trying to lure people by sending them these bad checks in hopes that you will deposit it into your bank account and transfer a portion of that check amount back to them as a part of a mystery shop. And this check will not clear. And like I mentioned before, if you already transferred funds into your account, you will be responsible for the amount of the bounce check. Who would want to pay a company that amount of money? So please do not go forward with this. They're obviously been successful in luring people into this scam and have access to their account and then are able to get them to pay that money for that bounce check. And so I just don't want this to happen to you guys. And like I said, you will not, and they even supposedly endorse some of these companies below. Well-known companies that any person would feel confident in, you know, feel confident in going forward with. I mean, they have Walmart, Fortune 500 companies, they have Kroger, Sears, Home Depot, and all of this. But this is, no matter what they state here at the bottom, no matter what they tell you when you call them on the phone, regardless of what they say, this is a complete scam. So if you get anything like this, just, you know, like I said, you can report it to the Federal Trade Commission. Let anybody be aware of this. Tell your friends if they're looking for mystery shopping, you know, jobs or assignments, that this is not legitimate, because it seems exciting. Wow, I'm going to get $300 to do a mystery shop. And some mystery shops can pay a lot of money, but this one, anything like this where they send you a check or anything like that, is not legitimate. And sometimes they will use well-known legitimate mystery shopping companies. As you can see, there's not even a name of this company here, but they will use legitimate mystery shopping companies to get people to think that it's a legitimate assignment. They may even use Bestmark. They may even use Market Force. They may even use any legitimate company, but mystery shopping companies do not work in this manner at all. And as a matter of fact, you will see a disclaimer on a lot of the legitimate mystery shopping companies that will tell you about this same scam. So this way you guys will know exactly what it looks like. And now I'm going to show you all a website that you can go to. It's called volition.com, where you can find legitimate mystery shopping assignments. So we're going to go to the forms page. And as you can see right here, there's mystery shopping. It gives you the names of some companies and even amusement park shops. One that I know of is Amusement Advantage. Also, if you go to the mystery shopping companies list, you will see a list of legitimate mystery shopping companies. They even tell you what they do, what you'll be doing, apartment shops. There's so many here that you can look over. The best way, I would say, would be to sites that you can check daily. They have sites that you can go to and look for to see if they have any shops available. And they're right here on the left-hand side, a daily checklist. You can go there and look at those particular shops. Market Force, this is a company that I really recommend. I've actually done shops for them in the past before too as well. They may ask you for your the last four digits of your social security number. So just, you know, keep that in mind. This is a legitimate company. You could always do research and go back and you could type in Market Force on Google. But this is a way for you to find legitimate mystery shopping companies. Also, another feature that you can use right here for the latest mystery shopping assignments that are available, you could type in the location in which you live. Let's do 90210. And let's do this. And we're going to see what it brings up. Here's a whole lot. But video game compliance shops, and you see the pay, the amount of pay. They have automobile shops, so many different things, but there's a lot of, and these are current, or, you know, the ones that you could do right now. So all you need to do, and then you could go there and find out more information. They tell you exactly what you need to do. You're going to purchase a game, and then you can go to Best Mark, and you'll get paid for this shop. It pays you $11. Car parts, you don't have to purchase anything. This is from About Face. So it pays $20, and it tells you exactly what you need to do to complete that shop. So all you have to do in order to find the shops in which you live, what I did before, you're going to go to volition.com. There's a lot of different sections on this form, but you're going to go right here at the top where it says job openings and recruitment ads. Then from there, you're going to put in all the information that I did. You're going to put in what country you live in. You can put in several countries. You know, I just put the United States, for example, but whatever country you live in, and then put your zip code, and then you're going to hit search. It took me a minute to find those. But then you'll see there's several mystery shopping companies. Some of them pay $100, $70, and they will not send you a check. But if you've come across a mystery shopping company and you're questionable about it, or you're not sure if it's legitimate or not, they have hotel looking for shoppers for hotels and restaurants, look $100, then, you know, if you get something that's questionable, you can send it to me. Video apartment shops. I mean, there's so many different ones. Some of these, like I said, you guys could sign up with and make money this weekend if you want to, if you have time. But this is a website that I recommend that you guys go and find those mystery shopping jobs. So if you have any questions about anything that I've talked about in this video, are about mystery shopping in general, or about making money online, or any work at home jobs, make sure you contact me. Leave me some comments below. Leave me some questions. You can also go to Workers on Board Ask and Answer. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure you check out for my next video.